college did.
My niggas on the floor, it's got a pop pop. I'm driving.
Yeah, that's
what I thought. I'm driving.
Okay.
Y'all want to get back safe, don't you?
Yeah. Well, yeah.
Weak little bitch.
That's like it's
even
my fault,
bro.
I need water.
Driving with it weak ass. That nigga weak as fuck. Fuck you mean,
so
y'all.
You
driving
back,
back
then, motherfucker.
Weak as fuck. Nigga, I done drunk more than you, bitch. Why would I drive back?
I drunk
weak
more than you.
Little ass nigga. Little ass nigga.
Well, you better throw your toast up in the air, little nigga. Boy. I'm going to be fresh as hell if the feds watching, bro.
Nigga, the feds will never watch you because you just a girl, nigga.
No, you just a girl.
Yeah,
nigga.
Come on with it. Come on.
Nigga, you don't know me.
Come on. Yeah, that's what I thought.
Hold up. T, I was like.
She had to get that, that smooth ass Coca-Cola,
though.
That smooth ass Coca-Cola,
though.
Yeah,
this nigga stayed talking.
You been taking shots straight up. She like, she looked behind the bar like, hey.
Oh, shit. Half of your shot.
She ain't even over here, dumbass.
Nigga, I'm toasting for us.
No.
Strong ass, boy.
Half of your
shot. Bitch, don't touch my shit.
Just train me, bro.
No, shut up. Stop talking.
You a old hoe, bro.
Bruh.
Hey, fooler, if I get into it with this nigga, bro, choke him out, bro. Show that nigga that
I'm
natural.
I'm gonna let y'all duke it out.
No, my
this
nigga.
Same type of shit I gotta deal with, man.
I'm gonna step the fuck out of the way. That what the fuck. I'm smart, nigga.
I'm gonna hit you with a whole 50. I'm gonna hit you with a .50 of the vodka.
You're not gonna win that one, so I'm gonna step out of the way. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna let it.
Bro, if I make it outside, I might win. I might win.
Did she pour her one?
I'm hitting you with chairs,
she
tables.
She gotta clock out and shit. Oh. She said she shit faced. Look, man. We would step out the way and let y'all do what y'all do. I ain't gonna say let him win, but I'm saying let y'all do what y'all do.
I better break that shit up.
Yeah. Ooh.
And if you still feeling hot, if you wanna take another L, you know, we can.
Yeah. We gonna let that nigga beat your ass.
Stall him out.
Once he put you to sleep.
Stall him out, D-Bo.
Stall him out, Jay.
Stall him out.
Once he put you to sleep, that's when I'm gonna be like, hey, Jay, he good. Jeremy, he good. Jeremy,
I'm gonna wake up and jump in the whip like, hey, drive with this nigga, bro.
I'm gonna even slow it down and be like, Jeremy, he good.
I'm walking to Brussels Central, nigga. I know how to get home.
But before he puts you to sleep, that ain't my business because he might get mad and turn around and knock my ass out. I don't want no problem.
When he get off the train, I'm right there like, what's up, nigga?